Good morning. This is Susan, and this is Susan's Ramblings. Our Bible verses for today are from Psalms 1. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the river of water that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose leaf shall not wither, but who, wherever he does, shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind drives away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor the sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knows the ways of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. God bless you. Have a great day.